morning, children. How are you today? You know, children, today I am here with a wonderful and very interesting story for you all. Yes, I know you are going to enjoy it. Firstly, let me show you a few things. Can you guess what is it? Children, it looks like a leaf. But actually, it's an insect. Yeah, and what is this? It's a heap of snow, but it looks like a white seal. Yes. And what is this? Something that looks like a smiling face. But actually, do you know what is it? It's a wooden log. Yeah, it's a log. And what is this? Sometimes, children, the coats on the hanger, they look like a monster bear. Yes. Now, children, let us listen to the story. The Park in the Dark. The story is about three boys. The narrator, Loopy, and Little Gee. All three. When it's dark at the night, when the sun goes down and the moon comes up, and the old swing creaks in the dark, that's when these three children, they go to the park. Softly down the staircase, so that nobody should listen. Through the haunted hall, oh my god, trying to look small. Now they are all going to bend a little so that nobody should see them. And Loopy, Little Gee, and the narrator, they three. It was really shivery outside in the dark on their way to the park. Down Dustbin Alley, past the ruined mill. So still, just me and Loopy and Little Gee, just three. In the park, in the dark, by the lake and the bridge. That's when we see where we want to be. Me and Loopy and Little Gee, whoopee! Now they have reached the place where they really wanted to be at. And we swing and we slide. And we dance and we jump. And we chase all over the place. Me and Loopy and Little Gee, the big three. Now what is happening here? Three of them, they are enjoying there a lot. By the lake, in the dark, they are enjoying a lot. Sometimes they are swinging, sometimes they are sliding, they are dancing, jumping, and chasing all over the place. And they are enjoying that thrill a lot. And then, the big thing comes. Yeah! Ew! And they are too scared. Run, 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 shouts Little Gee to Loopy and me. And we flee. Me and Loopy and Little Gee, scared three. The three are very, very scared. Back where we have gone through the park in the dark. And the thing is roaring and following sheep. They feel that something big is following them. And something big is roaring. Roaring out loud like a lion. After me and Loopy and Little Gee, we three. Now then, at the end, what happens? Now they are too scared. And they quickly ran back to their houses, up to the house, to the stair, to the bed, where we ought to be, me and Loopy and Little Geek, safe as can be, all the three. Yes, children. So they all are back to their home and inside their beds, sleeping tight.